Once.
Rosemary.
Huh?
Can't you hear it? Rosemary.
Rosemary.
That kiss.
What about that kiss?
Rosemary.
It's highly insulting to think of two broads in the middle of one kiss.
I'm sorry, Hattie, but something happened to me. I can't explain.
Finch, you're in love.
That's right! Finch is in love! Oh, it's like music all around me. Like a symphony. I must have been in love ever since she took my particulars.
And you found this out by kissing me?
Yes, Hetty!
I don't know my own strength!
Suddenly there is music in the sound of your name. Rosemary. Rosemary was the melody locked inside me, till at last out it came. Rosemary. Rosemary, just imagine if we kissed. What a crescendo! Not to be missed. As for the rest of my lifetime program, give me more of the same. Rosemary. Wonderful music in the very sound of your name.
Auntie, I heard Bud Frump talking at the party. Where is she?
Rosemary, Rosemary, something wonderful has happened. Can't you hear it? Can't you hear it? Suddenly there is music in the sound of your name.
What are you talking about?
Shh. Rosemary, just listen. It's all around me like a beautiful pink sky.
Now listen to me, J. Pierpont Finch. Have you lost your mind?
Rosemary, darling, will you marry J. Pierpont Finch?
Suddenly there is music in the sound of your name. J. Pierpont.
Rosemary, just imagine if we kissed. What a crescendo! Lifetime program, give me more of the same. Rose.
wonderful music in the very sound of your name.
J. Pierpont.
Suddenly there is music.
All capitals.
In the sound of my name.
Oh yes, block letters.
J. Pierpont.
Rosemary.
Vice President, Vice President.
In charge of advertising.
There must be a way to stop him.
There must be. All of my lifetime program will be more of the same.
Yes, the usual spelling.
J. Pierpont.
Remember me, Rosemary.
I can't.